Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Trina Karmakar, infertility consultant in Ishwarya Fertility Clinic, Marathali branch, Bangalore. Today we'll be talking about fertility preservation. So why do we have to preserve the fertility of a woman? There can be numerous reasons. So first being the malignant diseases. So if any patient is having any kind of a malignancy like ovarian cancer or breast cancer, any kind of a chemotherapy is ongoing, any kind of a radiotherapy is ongoing. So prior to that, we can just preserve the fertility, that is by preserving the eggs. The second could be the hematological factors like sickle cell anemia, thalassemia. In case of thalassemia major, in case of aplastic anemia, if there is any surgical menopause, that is if there was a repeated surgery done for endometriosis, if any kind of a surgery was done to remove the ovary, we can definitely preserve the fertility and we can go for the surgery. Any chromosomal disorder like Turner syndrome, any kind of a surgical menopause, premature ovarian failure, or any social reason. For transgenders, before going for the surgery, they could preserve their fertility and perform the surgery. Thank you.